What's up guys, welcome back to my channel, and this time I am going to show you a very good game in graphics, which is Gangster Rio City of Sins. It is an open world game created by GameLoft, and it is the, what should I say, largest game in Android platform till much I have seen, which is about 3 point something GB, so it will take a lot of memory in your device. So you must have a powerful device to play this game. This is not a normally game which can play on any Android or tablet. So let me show you some gameplay of this game. Just open it. You can see here I have already opened it, so let me start. So it is opening. You can see here it is a little bit of laggy because of my device. It's not very good in graphic level, so that's the problem, nothing else. You can see here, let me show, wait a second. In settings option there is nothing special, you can only control the language controls and sound mode. So let me start the first mission. It is an offline game guys, note. So this game doesn't require internet connection all the time, but requires internet connection first time to play, so to verify the game files, which all GameLoft game requires. So you can see our game has started, which is very nice in graphics. You can see here, wow. You can see the gameplay, it is just like GTA San Andreas or something, I don't know, but let me show you. It is working fine. So wait a second. So from here you can control your player where you want to move. You can move from here. I think it will run or what, but it is not. I think something else that button does. So just you can control, let me, what should I say, you can see here, from here you can accelerate. It's so difficult to play this game one-handed, so I will try, I am trying my best. You see the game is lagging, so next time I will upload the full gameplay of this video, so don't worry. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, then please subscribe to my channel and also like this video, because this means a lot, not only me, all the YouTubers across the world. So let's close this game. I will show you how to download this for free on your Android device as well. So just open your browser and search there Gangster. Wait. Gangster Rio City of Saints APK and search it. Wait till it searches, and you can see the first link has appeared, which is play.mob.org. Just open this site. After Google Play, this is the most trusted site, I think so. Every gamer across the world download any of the game from this site. So you can see the requirements. You must note that guys, that this will work only on ARM version 7 processors, not on ARM version 6 or ARM version 8. So sorry for this guys. You can see the screenshots of the game Gangster Rio City of Saints. That's the full name of the game. The game is very nice in graphics. You can see screenshots. I have showed you the gameplay also. So let's click on download option. You can see this it has two data files. So just download this one, 1.1.6 latest version, and APK one. Sorry, I have downloaded it, so I will cancel. And APK 1.1.6c, which is 8.8 MB. So after downloading these files, close everything, guys, and go to your extractor. I prefer ES Explorer, and go to the place where you have extracted the data files. So just let me show you that this is the game. You can see here G4, which is Gangster Rio City of Sins. You can, let me show you. You can see here this is the game. So we will move, or you can also copy according to your storage, but I have low storage, so I will move it to my internal storage, Android and OBB, not in data. So you can see I have already did it. Where it is, you can see G4, but I will cancel this. So after this, install the APK. So after installing the APK, it will, what should I say, that verify game data. But after verifying, it will say that it Gangster Rio requires more 884 MB additionally, so download that also. So if you will not download that, the game will not work, and if you will not extract this data file also, that game will not work. So you will have to download both files. The first I have showed you in the extraction part, and the second one you have to download the data from in game, just like NFS Most Wanted. So after downloading both files, it will run automatically. And if you are having some problem related to this video, please let me know in the comments. I will do my best to solve your problem. So you can see this is the game, Gangster Rio City of Sins. So you can see I will show you how much size it takes. Just click on it. So you can see it is taking approximately 4 GB, not 4 GB, but 3.95 GB. So it is a pretty huge game. I think very largest game in size till much. How many games I have played, this is the largest one. So this game deserves a good graphics. It also displays you. So just let me show you again. So wait a second. Just close your browser. Oh, sorry, net. So you can see our game is working fine. It will load. It will take some time because I don't know what is the problem, but for first time, not only first time, if you are placing your the game data in internal memory, then no internet connection is needed. But if you are placing the game data in external SD card after routing using apps like folder mount or GL2SD, then it requires every time internet connection to start the game. Then you can play offline, no problem. But for starting, it will take internet. So if you haven't rooted your device, then it's fine. But if you have rooted, it may cause some problem. Just this one, I have rooted this device. It is Samsung Galaxy Core Prime G360H. So it is opening. So increase the volume level. So volume has good. You can see here 78% has loaded. So this is not very, what should I say, so it is opening. Take some time, so don't panic or don't get upset if it not opens. It will open. You have to open it many a times. You can see 92% has opened. So please like and subscribe to my channel. That helps me a lot. And next time I will upload the gameplay of this game. You can see, just start. You can see our game has started. settings and graphics. Sorry, brightness I have increased a lot. So let's resume. So I don't know what is happening. So now it will open. You can see loading corner left side. So this is a very nice game. I recommend this game to all my friends. They have also downloaded this game and played a lot. So you will, if you are having a powerful device, at least 2 GB of RAM or something else, then it will work normally. But this device has only 1 GB of RAM, so that's not enough to play these types of games. Let's see the game started. Wait. Can see it is a very nice game. So please like and subscribe to my channel. So thank you guys, take care and bye bye. Next time I will upload more videos related to these types of games.